I was just trying to tell the Polish community that I love them. I thank them for their support, their energy, and putting the hype and the expectation that it really was in this fight, you know. They definitely made the fight, made the excitement all the way through from the weigh-ins on here. So they have nothing to be down about or sad about. Arthur was a definite great contender. He did the best he could, and I hope his prayers goes out to him. My prayers goes out to him.
Szpilka was exactly how expected he's going to be in this fight.
Most definitely. We knew he was going to be mobile and a little slick. We knew that he would have the Polish community behind him, trying to be the first Polish champion and to perform for his people. And he did a job well done, you know. So that's why my heart goes out to him. You know, people don't understand this is a dangerous sport. You know, we risk our lives each and every time we step in the ring. And I've said that many a time. And tonight, I think I proved that again, you know. So hopefully, we know he's okay today, but hopefully tomorrow and so forth on, he gets even better.
The most important punch of this fight, the ninth round, Szpilka left hook was too wide. And you exactly in the right time, in the right place with your right hand.
Correct. It was the right moment, right time, and definitely at the right place. And you know, it was just one of those shots that, you know, you just make a mistake, and sometimes you get punished up on a mistake, you know. But like I said, it was a great fight to break the 115 spree here in Brooklyn, New York. It was a great crowd, great people here, and I'm looking forward to do it again here, man.
Tyson Fury behavior?
You know, we all know Tyson Fury is just an act. He's an actor. He don't really want to fight me. He wanna put on the fight. He just promoting, just promoting the fight. Tyson know he could have been for me a long time ago, you know, when he got the offer to fight me. I just think it's just an act, you know. It's 2016, and like I said, I stated before, I'm not playing around with nobody, you know. So this is a dangerous business, and I mean business. My sympathy goes out to Spooker, but when I fight Tyson, no mercy, no remorse, no sorrow for him. I am gonna come seek, kill, and try to destroy him, and I will beat him and grab the rest of the belts. You know, the division is mine. It's wide open right now. It's just a lot of excitement. There's so much excitement in the heavyweight division right now. It's just great. That's why so many heavyweights was here tonight, because everybody want a piece of the pie, and I'm the man that give them an opportunity. You want my pie? Come and take it, but you ain't getting my cornbread.
Thank you very much, champ. Congratulations. You are a great champion, great man. Appreciate it.
Thank you guys for coming and the support.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Deontay!
Deontay Wilder, EsNews.com, and Melissa Pack reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.